A syringe drops a small amount of pesticide on a sedated honeybee to test its effects.